camera.
And music.
Our guiding principle for music was to be rooted in the time, but to really push the edges of what we normally expect.
I was blown away by the script. And once we started talking about what the score could be, what if we use the instrumentation of a 1920s jazz band,
but hinting at rock and roll and modern dance music?
I got very excited about it. We wanted music that was more aggressive.
Hell yeah!
More in your face.
We've got to innovate. We've got to inspire.
Justin has been working on this music even before we began shooting, so you feel that in the work.
They had already worked out the music, so by the time we got to filming, we could use the actual music in each scene, which never happens.
The score is a mixture of traditional instruments and eccentric circus instruments and lots of percussion.
We had incredible musicians.
That was a perfect rip.
It was really important to us to work with lots of musicians who don't normally play film scores. So I went searching for players with really unique sounds. Like this sax player, Jacob Sesney.
Jacob was such a revelation. So I was thinking, oh, maybe we could do some like dance music with a sax. So I started looking up like, are there any like sax players that play dance music? And found this guy, Leo P, and we just work over Zoom on it.
All right, cool. I'm gonna give it a shot.
He's got this very cool, biting, aggressive tone to his baritone sax. And he also has all these other really cool sounds, these squeals, and these little squawks.
Awesome stuff, man. I'm so excited about this.
Jamie and I were talking about who beat the sound of Sydney.
And I came across this guy, Sean Jones.
Sydney is such an incredible musician that it took three of the best trumpeters in the world to be able to pull it off. Sean Jones, Dante Winslow, Ludovic Lewis.
There were some solos that were so in Sean's wheelhouse, but it was hard to get him to come to LA because he's touring a lot. So we did some recording over Zoom.
The idea here is just to play as like bright and aggressively as you can. Yeah, that was awesome. That was the take.
There's so many incredible musicians that just gave us take after take of gold.
Good job, guys. Beautiful.
So grateful you did this.
Oh man, this is a joy, man. This is so much fun.
So we want to build plateau, build plateau, build plateau.
To get to play some of the songs brilliantly composed by Justin.
You got those cameras pointed in the wrong direction.
I mean, it was really cool.
Justin went to the ends of the earth to present something that was an alternative to your standard 20s jazz.
There's no doubt in my mind. This is a score for the ages.
Justin's music gives me chills. It's really, really beautiful.
Tracks like the one that you heard at this opening party.
Oh, I love this song!
It's full of wild solos, screaming sax, wailing trumpet, and creating the sound of that perk. It's banging shoehorns, wood hitting the floor of my home, literally. It's unhinged in like a beautiful way. Putting it all together, like the amount of sessions, the amount of players in this movie. It's been a really complicated but gratifying score to put together.